inducted 258 members into the Hall of Fame.
We're just very blessed. We have a university that's 210 years old. And so our success has a lot to do with our heritage. It's the people that made a difference. It's faculty members, it's staff. In athletics, it's going to be the great coaches, the student athletes that we had, people that supported them. And I feel very fortunate in the years that I've been here to really appreciate the heritage that we have in Ohio athletics.
Earlier this morning, the Kermit Blosser Ohio Athletics Hall of Fame in the Chicago main lobby was officially rededicated after a renovation funded through the generosity of Bob and Peggy Walters.